Not bad, Blackie.
I knew there'd be blackies in here. I absolutely knew there would be blackies in this room. Blackie's 1, 12, 0. Okay, I've got him, then he's had a go at it.
That's just vindicated my choice to come here tonight. There are blackfish in here. Wonderful.
Oh. Come on. Troll fish this time. No. No trolls. Just blacks. Just have a good hit on that rod too.
Blackie number two.
Lovely fish. Not quite as big as the first one. Careful. Take it easy. Hooks in the jaw. I'm going to pull it through the other way.
Damn!
Just hooked himself silly. Oh, shut up, you bastard. There we go.
It's the easiest way to extract the hook.
Not too much damage, not bleeding. So, should be fine.
This is definitely a good blackfish spot.
But we're getting a bit of action, which is nothing to sneeze at. troll this time. No. No trolls. Blackie number three. Wow, what a fish. My God. I think I've hit the blackfish jackpot in this joint. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, now that's a... Now check that out for blackie. Oh, that's a beautiful fish. That is a beautiful blackie. I knew he was going to be a good one. I knew he was going to be a good one. Yep. This be the spot. This be the spot. I should get my fish grips. I can't complain about them not being well hooked. Jeez. Looked right on the jaw. Bugger. Come on. Son of a bitch. No, it's going to have to come out the other way. Sorry, fish. Focus. Here we go. A prime bit about 32 centimetres of prime blackfish. It's an absolute beauty. He weigh, he well over half a kilo. Anyway, he goes back. Ripper of fish. Hang on. We'll get a photograph.
Still photo. Hang on.
All right, better put him back. Okay, Blackie. Oh, and he's gone.
Well, that was certainly a good one.
That's a real good fish.
Ooh, hey. That's a good bite. Not a good fish. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yes, he's on. yep. Trolling hour. Yeah, I knew it would be too good to be true. Yep, the trolls are here. The trolls are here. That's pretty good going. Three decent blackies before the troll fish start up. Well. Put one down for the trolls. You naughty bastard. Disgusting thing. Okay.
This one seems to be fairly calm. Pretty yellow. Super, very yellow steel. I'm gonna get out of it. Here he goes. Come on. Come on, pop him there, mate. Come on. Off you get.
And he's gone. Alright, well, that's me done for the night. Oh, I'm not packing up anymore. Not catching anymore. Once the eels start up, that's it. I knew there had to be eels in here. All the Yarra Valley has eels in it. But to start off with three healthy blackfish is very good going. Caught more blackfish this year just in this spot than I have in others. I'm not complaining. Very good start to the season. Excellent start to the season.
All I can say is, we'll be back.